UK assistant coach John Robic is reportedly switching jobs to take more time to spend with his family. Robic has been with John Calipari since 1988, dating all the way back to his UMass days. Robic's father passed away in April. Today, UK spokesperson Eric Lindsay said former director of analytics and special assistant to Calipari, Joel Justice, has taken over temporarily for one of the assistants, but he would not confirm which assistant. It is expected, though, that Justice will temporarily replace Robic. Alex Poynthrus.